we're now down to 16 minutes before we start.